It is Tasty Bites here on Urban TV. A very warm welcome and a good afternoon. Imagine a dish with a mix of mashed beans, minced meat and egg, a perfect starter that is served with fries, the golden egg. Our ingredients are boiled egg, mashed beans, minced meat, breadcrumbs, cocktail sauce, orange juice, salt, black pepper and ketchup. The chef now tells us how to make this simple recipe.
Welcome to Tasty Bites. My name is Rogers of Rogers Bites. I'm here at Urban by City Blue Hotels with Chef Remy.
Welcome again.
Please tell us about what you're doing for us today.
So today we are doing a very simple dish. Okay. It's hot starter. It's called the golden egg.
The golden egg.
Yeah, it's boiled egg. We boiled only for 5 minutes. So okay. The inside yellow part is still a little bit runny. We will cover it, we'll give it a case of mashed beans, then minced beef, then breadcrumb. Then we'll fry it, and then we'll remove it on the side, then we'll fry the nest, which is fried potato.
Oh, okay.
Then we do sauce, which is cocktail sauce, mayo, ketchup, Tabasco, a little bit of orange,
okay.
And that's it.
Oh, and here you may.
We can start.
Yeah, please.
Sure. So this is boiled egg.
Okay.
You can see it's still soft.
Mm. How long did you boil it?
5 minutes.
5 minutes.
So the because we're going to cook it again, so it's going to cook inside part. No. So now the first layer, we just do a little bit of mashed beans.
Okay. So do these have to be special beans or any beans?
Any beans you want. Even if you don't have beans, you can add some lentil.
Okay.
Yeah.
Add some what?
Lentil.
Okay.
Dal. Salt. Pepper. Maybe a little bit of lemon juice.
Okay.
You mix it.
Okay. I notice you use pepper and salt in almost as a base for almost everything.
Yeah, it's season. we have to do everything like to be like completely seasoned.
Okay.
So
and does that mean that beans don't have to be over seasoned initially?
No.
Just both.
Because again, the sauce you're going to serve it on the side, it have a lot of flavors.
Okay. So can you?
You have to be a little bit gentle.
Okay.
You don't want to bust it.
Yes, it's holding up.
Yeah. Normally it's not easy.
Mm.
The best way normally after you boil it, to freeze it a little bit.
Freeze
the egg a little bit.
Ah, okay.
So it will be easier to handle it.
Oh, when it's a bit frozen.
Yeah.
It won't be as
it will supple. Now I'm finding it a little bit difficult because it's still very soft.
So you have to be very gentle, extra gentle with it. But you've done it pretty well already.
Yeah, so now the first layer is done.
Okay.
Keep it here on the side. We'll do the same way.
For the minced meat.
Yeah. It's you can use beef, normally beef. Mm. But if you want you can use lamb, you can use pork, you can use we season it.
Salt and pepper again.
Salt and pepper, a little bit of chili powder.
So if you don't want, if you don't have a very heat tolerant palate,
okay,
you can leave out the pepper. Or
no, see the seasoning, it's up to you. You can season it with the flavor you want, with the spices you want.
Okay.
Even if you want, you can add some coriander, parsley, whatever you feel.
Garlic, rosemary.
Yeah.
I see.
So the beef not supposed to be too thick. Normally in the house, easier to flat your beef on a plastic or clean film. Then you just
it rolls off easy.
Yes.
You just roll the clean film.
Yeah.
And then you just pry it off.
We're closing it like this.
Okay.
Completely.
As you covered it up quite neatly.
And now
the breadcrumbs.
Breadcrumb.
Okay. Blend. Any blender or it has to be a food processor?
Any blender.
Okay.
Something to make. Even if you don't have, you can just smash it by your hand.
Okay. As long as you let the vapor out, it will just become crumbly and
yeah. So we have
any
to shape
it. Any alternative
it.
To this? I've seen people use popcorn. You just get popcorn.
You can use even you can use cereals. You can use anything just to have that crispiness.
Okay.
So we shape it almost like an egg.
Ah.
The oil is not supposed to be that hot, and you can see. You remember I told you?
Mm-hmm.
If you want to check the oil. Now this is not hot. It's not even 100. Not even 180.
Okay.
Because more 180, it would. Psh.
So how hot should it be?
It's less than 180.
Now if saying, it's how hot do you have? Does it have to be before you put this in?
Me, I want to put it less than 180. Because it's too hot, it will cook only from outside. The inside will not be cooked.
Yes, and we have meat here. We want it to be
cooked.
Okay.
Sorry.
So you let it in gently?
Yes. We let it cook. In the meantime, let's prepare our sauce.
Okay, so how long does it have to cook in there?
It will take around 4 to 5 minutes.
4 to 5 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay.
It depends how you like your beef. It's not supposed to be like overcooked. Okay, in the meantime, let's prepare our sauce.
Okay.
So the sauce is called cocktail sauce.
Cocktail sauce?
Yeah. Basically,
because of the many ingredients, I guess.
Basically, it's mayo, mayonnaise.
Which mayonnaise do you use here?
It's homemade mayonnaise. Homemade. Mayonnaise is easy to make. Prefer to use Dijon mustard.
Okay.
Okay, so this one, we add some ketchup, normal tomato ketchup.
Okay. Tomato ketchup?
Yeah, tomato ketchup. Any type you want.
Okay.
Normally it's Hellmann's is the best.
Okay.
Then some Tabasco with chili sauce.
Yes.
A little bit of orange juice.
What juice is this?
Orange.
Orange juice.
Yeah.
Okay. Can I mix it?
Yes, please.
Does it have to be a whisk?
Yeah.
Mayonnaise yourself, you can just go and buy nice store mayonnaise.
Yeah, it's the easiest way. So sometimes it depends on how you keep your beef in the fridge. If you defrost it very fast or it's been kept for a long time, that's mean when you fry it, maybe it can bust.
Okay.
So in this case, if your meat like this, better to mix it with a little bit of flour and maybe a little bit of egg yolk when
so
you mix
so
your meat.
So it can hold it better?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Otherwise, if you don't mix it with, if it's not well held together, it can just crumble.
Yeah, so now we'll let it cool down a little bit. In the meantime, we'll do our nest, which is fries.
Oh, for the nest.
Yeah.
Does the nest, does the size of the chips matter?
No, this is up to you, but me, I'm making it like this for only for the presentation.
Okay. How long do they have to? Because I see these are very tiny, so they won't take.
Yeah, they will not take, but I mean, I want it to be crispy.
Oh.
You know, nest normally for the egg, crispy.
How do you make them so tiny?
We cut it by knife.
The knife? You use hand or you use a
hand?
Hand?
Yeah.
Oh, I imagine you first make very thin sheets.
Yes.
Then you
slice
them. Oh, I see. Where did you pick interest in cooking? Has it always been a thing for you? Is it? Is it the family or
no, it's one time I was just by mistake I'm watching a Japanese program, it's called Yanko Kyan, and I saw the chef how he's playing with knives, and I really admired that moment.
Oh, the knife one.
So, yes. Mm. So since that time, and I felt like seriously, this is the job I want to do in my life. Oh. But I was kid.
Okay.
So since that time, I was just collecting some recipes, And the moment my mom, she's not in the house, in the kitchen. So now we start presentation. This is our cocktail sauce.
Okay.
And we'll do some here in the shot. So now our fries, our nest here. Yeah.
Like a bird's nest.
Yeah. Then our egg.
Oh. Wow.
Sauce. Then now, again, your rosemary.
For the garnish.
Yeah. You can use any greens. Maybe parsley, coriander.
What I like about the idea of the show is to bring these seemingly complicated things to an ordinary person, so you can be able to do something like this yourself at home. You just decide to surprise your family and say, okay, I'm doing for you something like this, because you watched it here on Urban TV. And everyone will be shocked. You do something simple, something complicated with very simple ingredients, just because you've been creative and been following the show.
Right. Now let's try some. Hopefully the egg is still running. It's running.
Oh, it is.
Yes, and that's what we want to see. That egg, like, exactly what we want to see.
Yeah, that's the golden.
Golden egg.
This looks
bon appetit.
Really,
please try.
Thank you. I'm Rogers, here with Chef Rami at
Urban by City Blue Hotel. I will see you next time.
See you next time. Thank you.
A quick reminder of our ingredients for today: boiled egg, mashed beans, minced meat, breadcrumbs, cocktail sauce, orange juice, salt, black pepper, and ketchup.